Over the last 2 years, Lieutenant Jeff Bradley has arrested dozens of internet sex predators. This may be his biggest one yet.
It was kind of a little bit of disbelief on his part, too, that he actually had been talking with a police officer and not a child.
Posing as a teenager, Lieutenant Bradley first met prominent Columbus attorney Barry Menster online a year and a half ago.
From the very first conversation, it turned sexually graphic. I identified myself repeatedly as a 14-year-old female.
Here are some of the less graphic conversations. The man Bradley says is Menster asks for naughty pictures with your shirt opened and bra off. Later on, he writes, "I'll think about you in the shower. Guess what I'll be doing." Soon, the man on the other end of the computer wanted more.
He had solicited sexual contact online, talked about meeting several times.
Then this week, Bradley, who was scheduled to testify before a state Senate committee, told Menster that he, posing as a 14-year-old girl, was going on a class field trip to the Statehouse.
And as she said, we can meet there, you can slip away from your field trip, we can finally meet.
The meeting was on 11 o'clock Statehouse cafeteria. Apparently, to Menster's surprise, he was met by Bradley and other detectives instead.
If this incident in itself didn't show what lengths these guys will go to contact a juvenile, you know, what will?